Did you do all these?
Yes.
Wow, you are awesome.
Thanks. This one right there calls summer love, summer rain.
When you resist love, it's like when the first rain starts to fall and you try to run through the raindrops. Because you don't want to get wet, but eventually, right there, you do. She is beautiful.
You're good.
What do you want from me?
I'm trying to be your man.
Frankie, if...
Wait. Why do you keep fighting this?
I don't want to have to get over another man.
So you think that resisting it is easier than just letting yourself go?
I am not your tragedy. Lisa, I thought that she was just controlling you, but she's been controlling me too. I worry about my children, about what somebody's gonna do to them every second they're out of my sight. I have a man who wants to love me. But I won't let him because of you. I refuse to let you hold me back anymore. I'm gonna love hard. I'm gonna be a better mother. You don't win. Because your hand-me-downs stop here. I forgive you with all my might. And I'm gonna pray that God has mercy on your soul.
Just go ahead, Grant. Just go ahead and leave. Is that what you wanted me to say? Just leave. Like all the other men, couldn't find the strength.
It's not what I want. What I want is for you to understand me, but I don't think that's going
to
happen.
You listen to yourself, do you? Everything's always about you. Your feelings, your pain, your anger, your frustration. Well, this isn't about you. Who am I, Grant?
What?
Tell me. Tell me, who am I?
What the hell are you talking
about? Do you know? Do you see? Do you even care?
Okay, Vivian, come on. Vivian.
No. You run away from this, you running away from your people and from me. Because I won't have any part of that ever. Explain this to me again. You argue that he's a deviant?
We would argue that he has a pathological tendency towards violence.
Like a wild monkey defense?
Like I said, I'm not recommending it.
I still don't understand the group contagion part.
Basically, instead of trying to argue defense of others, we argue that once the people started fighting around you, you kind of went on automatic pilot.
You really expect me to testify to that?
Strategy has changed, Aaron. That's what I'm trying to tell you, man.
No.
Aaron.
I mean, how am I supposed to walk back into work after I say I'm some kind of pathological, violent animal?
You don't get to walk back into work if you're in prison. What about our son? Our home, our life together. What about all that?
Maybe you're suggesting that I pretend to be a social deviant?
I don't know.